this love bug again.
Hi. Fudge's doing anything tonight?
Yeah, I'm going to Stacy's birthday party. It's going to be at the bowling alley.
Well,
I have to go. Bye.
Bye. Oh, hi, Jay.
Hi, Kate.
Are you doing anything tonight?
No. Want to go out to dinner?
Yes, please. But where?
Somewhere romantic.
Great.
Let's go.
Okay.
Here we are.
It's so nice.
Like you.
Thanks. So do you want to go to my house after this?
Sure.
Cool.
We should order.
Yeah, what are you getting?
I'm getting ribs.
I will get them too.
Great. I saw you and your friend hanging that outside. What's her name?
Jessica.
Why did she leave?
She had to go to her best friend's birthday party. They were going bowling. So dumb.
Yeah, a real friend would stay with you.
Yeah, well, since I just moved here from Australia, I don't have lots of good friends. Besides you, of course.
Yeah, here comes the waitress.
Good, I'm starving.
Me too.
Oh, I need to go to the bathroom. Can you order for me?
Sure.
Thanks.
Hi, I am Charlotte. I will be your server today. What would you like?
Well, my girlfriend is in the bathroom, so she will have ribs, and so will I.
Great, okay, I will be back with that.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Here you are.
Thanks.
Back.
Cool. The food's here.
Great.
It looks good.
Yeah, it does.
I can't wait to get to your house.
Why?
Well, we will have lots of fun. We can watch movies all night and have ice cream. And all that stuff.
Yeah. I can't wait either now.
This love bug again.
Let's go.
Okay.
Here we are.
All alone.
Yep.
I love you.
I love you too.
I have a question.
What is it?
Would you like to dance?
Yes, I would be delighted.
So hot.
You are too.
I have another question. Are you thinking of getting married when you're older?
Yes.
Well, will you marry me?
Yes.